Alright, look, so the internet is a huge and terrible place that I still don't understand. But the bottom line is, we got some trolls out there banding together to fuck with the stock prices.